Hi guys, today I'm at the Asian market. It's called Phước Lộc Thọ in Southern California. Vietnamese community ready for Tết. What is Tết? It's Lunar New Year. So I will take you to see all the decoration and all the preparation for the Tết.
Yeah.
These are called áo dài. Right here, Vietnamese traditional dress. The color is so vibrant. Phước Lộc Thọ is the place for Vietnamese gather, shopping, food. There are so many restaurants in here. It's very convenient. Let me take you outside to the flower market. Hi guys, today I'm going to take you to a tour with me to see what all the excitement about. I am right at Phước Lộc Thọ right now. It's the most iconic plaza for Vietnamese community in Southern California. This flower market is happening before Tết. Look at those vibrant color of the flowers. We have orchid. These are all fresh. This one is the apricot flower. This one is the cherry blossom. It symbolized for the Tết. Lots of flower, lots of fresh flower. It's very exciting. The color are so vibrant. Oh my God, look at those real orchid. See how beautiful it is. Wow. It smells so fresh. They also have the Vietnamese traditional dress called áo dài. A lot of different colors. These one are for kids. It's pretty cheap too. It's only $10. Let's go also have a lot of snacks. This one, watermelon seeds, pumpkin seeds. Every new year, we eat watermelon seeds. These are all dry beef jerkies. These are squid, dry squid, spicy dry squid. This one is the rice seed. These are decorations for the house. For cherry blossom branch that you can hang it up. These are fresh cherry blossom. They also have beautiful vases. Big, small, all kinds. See how beautiful they are. These are all fresh, guys. More orchid. These are real trees too. Amazing how it looks so beautiful. These are quince. All kind of fruits. Fresh dragon fruit. Flower festival. Look at this lantern right here. It symbolizes Hội An in Vietnam. Mình treo lên mấy cái đèn của mình đó hả?
Dạ không, chỉ có thể treo thôi. Treo năm cái khách này thôi, chúng ta vào vào bên trong. Thank you.